Today I'm going to talk about having a stomach like discomfort and also fatigue during the spiritual awakening. Of course, and if you feel that you have a stomach pain and fatigue, first consult to the doctor. That's what I did, actually. And I went to all the testings and stuff. They didn't find anything in the stomach to like, and they did all the kind of testing that you can imagine. Then I went to a holistic doctor and also couldn't tell me what was going on. And then I started like researching a little bit more, and there's such a thing like some people experience the same like me, which is digestive problems or all in the part of the stomach or and fatigue. So apparently change your sleeping patterns. If you are also experiencing changing in sleeping patterns and fatigue and stomach discomfort, this is apparently the related to your spiritual awakening. I feel like once you awake, awakening means like once you awake, you remember, at least you are sleeping before, that's why they call it, you awake from the sleeping state of when you realize that you're just not your body, that you're much more than that, that we are all part of one, and we all come from source. So that's when spiritual awakening happens. And once that started happening, when you realize that, or when you, because there's many people that want to believe, actually back then I wanted to believe, and there's a difference when you really believe, you say, oh, you know, and you really like away. And from there's different stages of awakening, you or expansion of your consciousness is called. So, and in all that process, you might experience fatigue, discomfort, and especially if you are, because I wasn't sad, I was like, because I could, sometimes it could be depression, you know, if you're sleeping too much, but I wasn't sad, the opposite, I was in peace. And actually maybe when I slept, I felt better. So, and then with regards to the stomach, and what I recommend is the meditation that I put here in the link of this, she really helped me. She's an energy healer, and I'm not getting any commission or anything for this. I'm just saying because it helped me. And also what I recommend is like, what it helps me is drinking tea, you know, like everybody says, something is smoothing for the stomach, and try to avoid foods that really irritate your stomach, like fried food or anyways, your stomach will tell you what it wants. I mean, you won't feel like eating that kind of stuff when you're feeling a discomfort like this. So, well, I hope it's helpful, because when I was experiencing this, I felt like a little bit alone in the sense of what is going on, you know? So I hope it helps, and don't worry. Apparently it's like normal. I hope you get better. Okay, bye-bye.